Welcome to my channel Step Ahead with a new video. How to get rid of corns. Happy feet are those that are free from bunions and other podiatric conditions that can make walking, running or heel wearing an agonizing experience. However, every now and then you may have problems with hardened skin building up on certain spots of your feet, especially when they form into a hard bump. They can be annoying and uncomfortable, as you can't help but feel those small bumps with each step you take. So how to get rid of corns. Treat your feet right and keep them corn free with the following hints. 1. If you're sure that ill-fitting footwear is the culprit of your corns, simply change shoes and wear more comfortable and roomier ones. However, if you're not entirely sure what may have caused the corns to form on your feet, you should see a podiatrist or chiropodist. In cases where you know how or what made a corn to occur, you may consider paring or trimming the bumps with a pumice stone or file. However, it's best to let a health professional do this for you to limit the risk of infection or of aggravating the hardened skin. Never use sharp bladed objects to remove corns. 3. To alleviate the pressure or minimize the discomfort caused by the corn, soak your feet for about 10 minutes to soften the hardened skin, then carefully rub a foot file or a pumice stone against the bump. It is important that you only file just enough to relieve some pressure, not flatten the raised callus, otherwise you risk infection and other complications. For you can use foot care products like rehydration creams to soften the bumps, or you can wear protective corn plasters that protect the bumps from friction. You may also use padding or padded insoles to lessen the discomfort. Another option, according to the Mayo Clinic, is to use silicone wedges that alter the position of your toes to redistribute pressure. 5. If you wish the treatment to be handled by your doctor, he will probably trim a large corn with a scalpel during your visit. You may also apply a patch that has about 40% salicylic acid, which can be bought over the counter. Salicylic acid is known as a keratolytic, which means it has a skin softening effect, making it particularly ideal for conditions where there is an excess formation of skin, as it helps loosen and shed outer epidermal layers. However, foot care products with this substance should only be used under the supervision of a doctor. In order to avoid complications, you will be advised when to change the patch and how to care for the affected area while using the patch. 6. It's possible that your doctor may prescribe antibiotics in cream form for your condition. This product helps prevent infection and thus facilitates an effective healing process. 7. Ensure that you prevent corns from recurring. One way is to wear footwear that fits you and has a wide toe box to give your toes enough room to move. You may also need to wear thick socks that protect your feet from friction and absorb pressure. Choose a pair of socks with no seams or features that may rub against the corns. On top of these, wash your feet and your socks regularly. 8. In rare cases, your doctor may recommend surgery if the corn is connected to a bunion formation or some other condition that involves the bones in your feet. Even after treatment, maintain good foot habits to keep your feet happy and healthy. Using a pumice stone while showering or after bathing to thin thickened skin is one proactive method for how to get rid of corns. Another is to regularly moisturize your skin, especially the skin on your feet, to keep it soft. Make sure to like this video and also share with your friends, and most important is to don't forget to subscribe our channel and also help us to grow our channel.